Hey guys, I'm LB. Let's play the Above Aperture series by La Petite Magicienne. Is that a freeze frame from a movie or something? Or maybe just anime art online in general? I don't know. Ooh, look at this. Eye candy already. Hey, look at that. That's an interesting use of those projectors. What the heck is this little arrow thing for? Oh wow, look at that. Alright, well, I'll leave the radio here. That'll do nicely for now. Can I step in that water? Let's find out. Yes, I can. Good. Hello, what do we have there? I like that. Is this just music or something? A box. It's an old aperture box. Interesting. How does one get onto this? I like this music. Hey, this is something. Particle effect. See, it's details like this that I really like in custom maps. Just stuff that you might never notice unless you look in just the right place. Oh, I'm an idiot. I can access that portal. Duh. That turns on the light bridge. Okay. I feel really stupid for not figuring that out sooner. Alright. Ha! Yes, I know what we're doing here. I made a map just like this moments- well, not moments ago, but like yesterday. I'll try that. Hey, that works. Oh, that's wrong direction, though. This is a good song. Let me turn up the audio a little bit. Oh, that didn't work out right. Is it because I'm hitting the wrong side of the light bridge? try that, I guess. What the heck is going on here? That should be working. Not sure that's the way I'm intended to do it. That time it worked, okay. Not sure what was different about it all the other times. Man, look at that eye candy. That's some really detailed work. Look at this. Yeah, look at all this. This is cool. Really good work. Loving this song. Is it getting quieter? Hope it's not fading out. Ah, I don't think it's fading out. Alright. You can go places, it seems. Wow. That's the entire pivotal point of this map, I guess. That's cool, I like this. Where do we want to go first? Over there, it looks like? I heard another radio. Where and how and why did I hear another radio? I hear it. Where is it? Is it on top of that? I'm not sure where I'm hearing that radio from. Huh? What? Where am I hearing that from? Wait, is it coming from my green portal? Hang on a minute. I need to test this. It's coming from my green portal, but not my black portal. What the heck? That's something I've never seen before. Why is my green portal making radio sounds? That is bizarre. Also, look at this. Awesome eye candy. But yeah, why is my green portal making the radio sounds? Still doing it? It fixed itself. Okay. That's something I've never seen before. Man, this game just gets buggier and buggier every time I play it. Alright, this does something, apparently. Oh! Hey! I know exactly what that's for, I made a map just like that. Alright. Close. Whoa! Oh, that's the exit, okay. No, okay. Need a different angle, it seems. So, let's just reload our quick save. And, as per usual... Oh, this is- okay, this arrow's telling us the angle we need. Good on the map maker. Yeah, when you load a save, Jill doesn't stay on light bridges. Hey, it worked. Okay... So now... I'm assuming we just want to put the cube on the button so that way we can have Jill on the light bridge whenever we want. That. Oh, come on. Really? There we go. Yeah, I've learned from experience that it is a bit inconsistent. Let's see. Alright, there's that. So now, we just want to bounce ourselves to victory, I believe. Yep. Oh wait. Oh, there's a button there. That opens the exit, okay. Got it. The event of flooding Seeker pockets. Whoa! That's cool. I'm assuming this is that. What does that do? Does it turn on the faith plate? Yeah, it turns on the faceplate. Right, right. Okay... How do we get started, then? Oh no, it looks like... Looks like the central thing that used to be above us is falling down. Please. Please. Thank you. Oh, there's something we can get started on. Oh, how long is that? It doesn't show me how long the timer lasts. And we want to use that... Where exactly? Right there. Right, okay. Okay, save. That's what I thought it did. Alright, now we can turn on the faith plate. I have faith in this. Whee!
Deploying.
Did not know there would be turrets up here.
Hey!
This is a cool spot.
Activated. Target locked. Nap time.
Oh no, what have I done?
Is anyone there?
I guess now we just need the laser cube, right? Go, laser cube, get!
There it is.
Alright. So... now what? Is there anything up there that we want? Maybe? Oh no, that's what- okay. So... ah. We need to adjust the pipe. This way. Thank you. Oh wait, no, that's this way. Are you serious? How did I have it like the other way before? Well, I guess that works. Nope, I guess that does not work. That would open the exit. Wait a minute, there's arrows up there. I guess I do have to get up there at some point. Ah, get out of my way, stupid. How does one get up there? I am not clear on the concept. No! No, my cube! Oh man. That was dumb of me. How would I get over there? It's like, there's like, stuff there and everything. And when would I use that? It is not clear to me yet. Well. sure if that's intended, but it is worth a shot. Not what I'm supposed to be doing in the slightest. Oops, come on. Thank you. Why does the game freak out when I try to do that? Seen the game freak out so much with turrets, that's bizarre. Ah well, not really sure. There's not like an obvious portal surface up here that I'm just missing, right? What is the deal with that? There's an obvious portal surface I'm missing. Can I see that from in there? Huh, I totally can. Wow. Took me way longer than it should've. Not really that much of a fan of playing a game of find the portal surface. Alright, save and jump. We are now up here. I can't see that. So that's how we get to the exit. Wait a second. No, that's, there's stuff in the way and it's too high. I get this the way I want it now? No, it always wants to place it the wrong way. It's got like an aim assist there or something. Yeah, I can't place it any other way apparently. How am I supposed to do that, then, if it won't let me place it any other way? Oh, whoa! That startled me. Was not expecting to jump, like, quite like that. Oh yeah, let's check out the eye candy real quick. Cool stuff. Yeah, somehow I have to get up there, and I have to use the light bridge to get- Oh my gosh, this thing is in the way! Thank you. So we've done this, right? Still doesn't want to place it the way I want to, though. So if we do that, and... yeah, that gets us to the exit, but... what is this for? This little upper spot here. I guess so that we can see the laser? But that's not helpful though. Oh, we're supposed to bring the cube with us. Well, that makes a lot more sense. Okay, this is actually much easier than I was expecting it to be. Alright, let's try this again. Wait, what am I doing? I don't need to do that. I've already got a portal up there. Please. Cube. Thank you. Nope, 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 don't fall out. Interesting. Portal there. Portal there. Alright. Save. Oops, come on. Okay, so now, it's just the easy part. Do that. And that. And you are coming with me, good sir. There we go. Hey, look at this! Didn't even realize that this is something that would be used later. That's why there's so much eye candy in this one, is because we can see it from above here. Awesome. There... invisible wall, ha! Yeah. Oh, is there still more to this? Look at that. Wonder what's down there. Looks like death is down there. Oh, that's it for this one. So as always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you. And thank you for watching. I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!